from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market.
Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG-24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can't happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you've got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remembered to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Flora.
Welcome to Mesozoic Park.
Coño. Can't believe this place is still standing.
Si. If it wasn't crawling with soldados, I'd tear it apart for things to sell.
Weird spot for a chemical weapon.
Muy cierto. About an hour ago, Guerrillas shot down a helicopter carrying the PG-24DX. The army didn't like that, so they moved in, killed the Guerrillas, and pulled the payload from the crash.
So, I got to find it. The park looks big. Where did the chopper go down?
Near the visitor center. They got their weapon secured until transport comes.
Well, we are the transport now.
Load up before you go. Those soldados won't be easy targets.
Fellow Trujarans, this is your presidente, Anton Castillo. And it is my great pleasure to welcome you to Mesozoic Park. 245 million years ago, near the start of the Middle Triassic Epoch, dinosaurs roamed all over the Earth, including our Yaren paradise.
Lola, do you know where the visitor center is?
Shit, it's been too long. Can't remember. Look for the old park maps. It should say. I'll keep the meter running for you.
Que coño? You charging me for this?
Never. But I am charging Juan. Cheap Singao.
Thank you.
¿Dónde te es?
Stay cool.
Oh no! Better not get...
Oye, I found a visitor center. Not sure where the cooler's at, though.
Shit. They might have moved it. But it can't be far. Rhea Campos is the name of the lieutenant there. She probably has a key.
I'll find her.
Suerte.
Got a weapon and heading back to you now.
Shit, you are good, Guerrilla. Keep that weapon cool in the shade or with water. Aye, Sabesque? Grab me something from the gift shop.
Ah, you don't want that. Everything's covered in blood. See what they get. Should cool this thing down with that water. Need that water to keep this thing from overheating.
I got to cool this now! Grenade, run! Stay focused!
Hey! Got to get this thing in water.
Lola, I'm at the front. Where the hell are you?
Had to dodge some patrols. You're going to have company soon.
I'll deal with them. Just get here and don't crash the car.
Danny, soy profesional. Have some fucking respect.
Four-wheeler. Same. Are you close?
Gotta shake them first so I don't bring more heat to you. But I will be there soon.
Watch out!
Danny, a stupid Singao tried to shoot up my taxi. Almost ignited the explosive merch in my trunk. So I keep putting the keys on my bumper. And now the asshole's stuck under my car!
That is fucked up! And filled with legal ramifications! Rapido, Lolo, please!
Easy now. I'm on my way. Danny, few more minutes until extraction.
More like a fucking extinction if you don't get here soon.
Danny, perdóname. Almost there. You okay?
I've been better. But at least these soldados make this hellhole more fun. Hurry up!
Off in that water.
Fuck yeah!
So, what'd you get me from the gift shop?
This military-grade chemical weapon.
Well, you can make it up to me with ice cream.
Thank you.
You're a new face. Build me a real guerrilla camp, he says.
We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant.
Want to complain? You can't swim.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience, couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lift. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
See? That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Smoking Mexican.
Tobacco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas. Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew. Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. You might hit the lieutenant. Fuck.
Hey, over there.
I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
You really think so, huh? Come on. We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means he trusts us.
medic can't save you.
Congratulations and welcome to my island, fellow soldiers. You are here because you are the truest and most loyal Aviaras. Only a select few are allowed in this special place. Here, you will be treated like gods. There are no rules because you have proven yourself to be free of them. Come for the views, my true Aviaras, and stay for the sect and riot.
Still gotta find intel on where that scientist went.
Thank you.
destroy Arabs. Only a select few are awarded.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
You are here because you have gone above and beyond in your duties. But more importantly, you have proven your worth. Gifts of gratitude are welcome. Especially gold and this scalp.
I need to know.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
Says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Oh, shit. Madre de Dios. Shh. Be nice, horse.
Jose's got a computer around here.
What? That was...
Hear that? Vine al área. Mierda.
Afirmativo.
Intel on where that scientist went. Damn it!
Can't pull out those dogs!
Sorry.
Found it!
Wait for me!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here. El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse, just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find.
Go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Confirmando. Multiple damage.
Thank you.
I know. This is it.
Please, help me.
Excuse me.
La levo.
Can you help?
Gracias. Jose is a monster.
So this is how it ends.
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
I'm here.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, you coming to Revmira?
Si.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
Well, then you're going to tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants. Oh,
crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
I don't even know what this guy looks like.
I see you, engineer.
Mi vida is the life and blood of Yara, and Madrugada is his beating heart. Libertad is trying to cut off the flow. We must defend our tobacco fields. We must protect our precious supply of organic PG-240. The Montero terroristas are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields. walk.
Hostages. You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Should disable the alarm.
Need to find the key. There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, tourist. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you gotta trust me. Everything's gonna be okay now. Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
He didn't teach me shit. I schooled him. How long you know Carlos?
Few days.
Carlos don't make friends with outsiders. Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Entarte mi cariño mal medido es la causa de tu indiferencia.
There he is, Señor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dig.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, tourist. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
How do we win?